if we don't use loop as a fertilizer to enrich our soils, what else could we do with it? Every day, King County treats over 175 million gallons of wastewater and makes 300 tons or 10 trucks full of loop. Loop biosolids is the cleaned organic matter from the wastewater that has been transformed into a nutrient-rich fertilizer.
It's an incredible amount of biosolids to produce. So what do you do with that?
Essentially, we have three choices. We can burn it, we could bury it in a landfill, or we can use it as a fertilizer.
Loop is mostly made up of water. It takes a lot of energy to first dry that water out of the product, and then second, try and burn that product. So it's cost intensive, energy intensive, and it also is not good for air quality in Puget Sound area.
Putting loop in the landfill is not a great option either. We have limited landfill space, and it's just a waste of a resource.
Our third option, which is the option which we think is the best option, is to take it and return it to the soils where they could be of most benefit for our community and for our environment.
We know that loop is safe, not just cost-effective. Decades of research, demonstration, and experience in the field have shown that loop is beneficial for plants and the environment. Using loop as a fertilizer is the most economical choice for the county. But it also helps our entire community. By using it as a fertilizer, we're providing a full suite of nutrients to farms at a fraction of the price of synthetic fertilizer, which is helping to keep our farms economically sustainable. As a society, it's so rare that we have such a clear choice to make when the most environmentally sustainable, economically sustainable, and socially responsible choice all align. Using loop as a fertilizer and soil builder is the best choice for our community.